And here's a little trick to how get into the lock stronghold the easiest way possible.